Hello guys, a few days ago, I posted a simple fix video for Borderlands 4 crashing on PC with this error message. But that fix was mainly for NVIDIA GPUs, since it targeted emptying the cache and cheddar folders from NVIDIA locations. Then I got some comments on that video asking whether this fix would work on AMD Radeon GPUs, and the quick answer is no. So I made this dedicated video for AMD GPU users having the same issue, because I also happen to have a Radeon RX 7800 XT. Initially, the game didn't crash for me. I was playing for a few hours without any issues, running the version released on September 25. But then, it finally crashed. Sometimes it would give me the same crash error message as NVIDIA, but other times it would just crash without showing any error message at all. So anyway, I actually found 3 ways to fix that, and in this video I'll share them with you all. So let's get down to it. First, make sure you have the latest GPU driver. For example, I'm using the one released recently in September with Borderlands 4 game support. Now the first fix is the simplest one. In the AMD control software, go to the gaming tab, then graphics, and scroll down to find the reset shader cache. Press that option, and that's it. By resetting the cached files, the game will recompile them again. Because as you may know, this kind of crash seems to be caused by the game engine recompiled shader files. These aren't just for textures and models, but also for things like lighting, shadows, and effects. They are cached, so the game can load them faster without stuttering. But sometimes, somehow in Unreal Engine 5, these cached files can get corrupted and cause crashes. Or at least until Gearbox can fix the game. You might need to do this reset every time before you play the game. If that doesn't work for you, then go to Steam, open the game properties, and paste this launch command you see here. I also wrote it in the pinned comment of this video. This will clear the driver cache upon game launch. You will see that when you have this command, the game compiles files every time you start it, even if you exit and relaunch. So this could be a good lasting fix. This way you just keep the command there, and whenever you start the game, it does it automatically. When you remove that command, it will stop the files compiling again. So you can try those two methods first, and in case they don't work, we have the final fix. So for that, open Windows Notepad, start with an empty file, and paste the patch commands I've posted in the video pinned comment. These commands do the following. First, it terminates services related to Unreal Engine 5, AMD drivers, and some hardware sensor softwares like IDA 64, Hardware Info, in case you have them. Then it cleans Windows system temporary files that are located in the app data and also the ones in the Windows temp folder. Then it also cleans the prefetch files and the recycle pin, which is optional but I thought I'd include it. Then we have the main GPU driver ones. The AMD Radeon cache files, as you see, there are plenty of them. We have like DX9, DX, DXC, OGL, VK, CL, and more. Then it also clears the Windows DirectX cache. And finally, the Unreal Engine cache files. At the end, it flashes the DNS cache too. And then there is this chunk of commands for cases where some files are already in use. You know how Windows doesn't let you delete files that are currently being used. This puts them in a queue to be deleted on the next system restart. At the very end, it will prompt you to restart your PC to complete the cleaning up. Once you pasted the command, press save as, give it any name you want, but make sure it ends with .bat, then just run it. Keep in mind it only works if you run it as administrator. If you run it as a normal user, it will give you an error. And at the end, when it prompts you to restart your PC, it's important that you press yes, because we've actually terminated some services, and this way they restart properly too. So once you press yes, your system will reboot automatically, and that's it. I have uploaded this bat file on GitHub, so you can verify it and download it directly if you prefer. I just wanted to like simplify the process. But if you would rather prefer to do it manually, you can enable the hidden items option to see hidden folders. Then go to app data, then local, then AMD, and you will see the same folders we talked about. You can start to empty them along with the temp folders as well. So yeah guys, hopefully with those 3 fixes, you can finally stop the game from crashing. So please, if it worked for you, let me know in the comments. And if you still happen to run into a different type of crashes or another error messages, let me know as well. Perhaps I can help with that too. And finally, if you found this video helpful, please give it a like and subscribe to the channel. I'd really appreciate it. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.